A DJ.
Chills all over my neck. You have powers. I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Man, I'm hungry like a wolf.
Clearly.
I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
Oh. I might as well just skip this whole scene.
Pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
And now I gotta take this call with my friend. Hey, where is my partner?
Slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That's the best song I've heard yet.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
Jukebox is headed for Casey Jones's locker. So, what are you waiting for?
Okay, now it's my time to go. Yeah.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
I don't know the names.
Trevor drops his glass, and Justin makes fun of him.
So, what happens next?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he quickly exits the diner.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin and Trevor fight, and Joyce beats them.
This is getting good! Can't wait to see what happens!
I'm messing it all up. Jukebox go crazy as well.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
I'm going to predict.
Okay, so Joyce drops her plate, cop drops his bag, this one.
The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
And he answers, he eats a donut,
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Matt.
Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Oh, where really? You go, Mom?
No refill for you.
Now I gotta take this call and eat my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called him. He's off to go bust some scares.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. He predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max.
I got that one. Yay!
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever. You can thank anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened.
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose. Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's game.
I'd love to lecture you over coffee, but I prefer to drink in silence and solitude.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. Places to go and what to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit, let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Blackwell. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell.